It's just been announced that you were once again named Player of the Week. Does this come as a surprise at all after the way you've been playing?
I have no idea how they vote for these things. So yeah, I guess it was a surprise. All I knew is that I had a few good games this week, and then here I am. It's cool though, man. You can never have too many trophies. I mean, chicks dig players of the week, right?